Gary Carter has played his shot. He's in Bell Gully.
Haranga in at number 10. The blocker.
Oh, outside edge, Cotton, yes, coming through. Oh, I didn't fancy that, just a tentative.
There's two fellas in there now, so they might be trying to go full and wide for the drive. Seems to be letting the game flow.
Got him the first slip, but the Sewells not the best of the Aussies, and that's right.
About that in Test match cricket, but he scores his run quickly, goes after the bowlers. This will be good fun to watch. Sewell bowling well.
Oh, was there an edge? Oh, he's knocked him over! Knocked him over! Oh, he's going up for the LBW!
Get ready, loosen those vocals up, Tubbs. Here it comes.
Here we go. Crowd cheers. Here's Sewell.
He's going out! He's going out! Peter Sewell's got an edge on his birthday!
Not yet he hasn't. Because England will challenge that. They almost have to challenge it. Given the situation of them on the big screen, now we're getting through to the umpire out in the middle. Third umpire, Tony Hill from New Zealand, says to Ali, no!
Stephen Finn has become the first Englishman and just the seventh man in history to take a hat-trick in a Cricket World Cup. The fast bowler joined Anthony Stewart and Dan Christian as the only men to take an ODI hat-trick at the MCG, taking three wickets from the final three balls of Australia's innings. Finn removed Brad Haddin, Glenn Maxwell and Mitchell Johnson in consecutive balls to complete his hat-trick and his fourth five-wicket haul in ODI cricket.
He's finished with 5 foot, he's got a hat-trick.
Oh, brilliant change of pace. It's not over yet. It's been chipped up, there's a man underneath it. For the second time today, the man is going to be on a hat-trick. Should be no doubt where this is going. It should be full of strength. Powers of Patrick Kellis is standing. Jenkins appeal, he's been given out a hat-trick.
He can finish off. Well, for Sri Lankans, but two good strikes. God! 4-4! Oh, these Sri Lankans, they've turned it around. Look at the jubilation.
Here. behind.
Because of that kind of an average, he's batting at number 9.
He's knocked his leg stump off, shuffling across.
Yes, he's got 2 splits. Gully, short extra cover, a forward short leg, a backward short leg.
This time he's knocked the off stump. Wasim Akram.
Shining the ball. On strike, got a lot of advice.